Hey guys, Brother John checking in. Hope things are going well for you out there in Facebook and YouTube land. Just want to let you know what we're going to be doing in the pulpit this weekend. We're going to do the second part of a sermon. If you'll remember, I cut a text really in half last week, or took the middle section out. This week we're going to deal with the middle section. We're going to be in Matthew chapter 13, verses 10 through 17. And in those verses, we're going to ask this question: what happens when we ignore God? Because there are serious consequences for that, and Jesus is going to talk about that. So Matthew chapter 13, verses 10 through 17, really all surrounding the parable of the sower that we started to look at last week. Also, on Sunday night, we'll be in week two of our discipleship classes, so that seems to be going well. We appreciate all you guys who are participating in that. So that's what's happening Sunday. We wrap up that second part of the parable of the sower. We hear the explanation for it. We will do our discipleship classes on Sunday night. So we will see you guys at 9 o'clock on Sunday morning for Sunday school, and 10:30 for worship. See y'all then.